just using garden string, making an eye in the ends to put onto the twister hooks, over the swivel hook, attaching the chain so that the strings can be tensioned equally, that is. Now the third string, in this case just using one strand of each. Just removing the odd strands so they don't tangle. Removing the chain stopper. Press the thumb switch. And you see the actual length of the rope is actually beginning to shorten. When there's sufficient turns, just move the stop towards the twister. Remove the top, remove the strands from the hooks on the twister, and one short piece of rope.